Howdy y'all, it's your host Ro, welcome back to Lovettgamez. Today we're going to be trying another little snack. This is going to be a little Debbie's chocolate chip cream pie. I've seen these in the store, I've never gave them a shot, but everyone loves a good cream pie. So we're going to try it with a little bits of chocolate chip in there, see how they taste. First, some nutritional facts. There's 8 per container. Serving size, 1 cookie, 170 calories, 7 grams of total fat, 9% of your daily value, 3 grams of saturated fat, 15% of your daily value, 0 trans fat, 1 gram of polyunsaturated fat, 2 grams of monosaturated fat, 0 milligrams of cholesterol, 0%, 95 milligrams of sodium, 4% of your daily value, 26 grams of total carbohydrates, 9% of your daily value, 0 grams of dietary fiber, 16 grams of total sugar, plus 16 additional grams of added sugar for 32% of your daily value, 1 gram of protein. It has 0.9 milligrams of iron, 4% of your daily value, no vitamin D, has 10 milligrams of calcium, 0% of your daily value, 35 milligrams of potassium. Says it contains a bioengineered food ingredient. Ingredients: enriched bleached flour, wheat flour, niacin, reduced iron, thiamine, mononitrate, vitamin B1, riboflavin, B2, folic acid, corn syrup, palm and soybean oils, with TBHQ and citric acid to protect the flavor. Sugar, dextrose, water, chocolate chips, sugar, chocolate, cocoa butter, dextrose, soy lecithin, vanilla milk, contains 2% or less of each of the following: leavening, baking soda, sodium, aluminum phosphate, non-fat dry milk, salt, natural and artificial flavors, dried eggs, soy ribbent, monostrate, cornstarch, polysorbate 60, sorbic acid to preserve freshness, mono and diglycerins, whey, soy flour, dried egg whites, soy lecithin, soybean oil. Allergy information: contains wheat, soy, milk, eggs, and tree nuts. And this is a Little Debbie cream pie. Like I said, everyone loves a good cream pie. Take that however you will. Shows a picture of the family right there. I mean, you can see it right there. Give you an idea. I mean, they're not small, but they're not big. They're about an average cookie size. They're smaller than a normal cream pie. Super soft cookie. Not an overabundance of chocolate chips, but there is some chocolate chips here. Being thick and creamy. Can't really pull it apart, so it is very much one matter. The cookies kind of feel like the chewy Chips Ahoy's. That is fucking disgusting. That does not work together at all. That is horrible. The cookies look like they would taste good, but they don't. They have a weird texture when it touches your tongue. And it makes my teeth hurt. Like grainy. Fibrous. The cream doesn't even taste like the same cream as in a normal cream, normal like oatmeal cream pie. That is so bad. Yeah, the chocolate does not work in this at all. They definitely messed up the texture of the cookie. It tastes so nasty. Texture wise, like the exterior texture touching with your fingers, super soft and all that. It doesn't feel like a normal like oatmeal raisin cream pie or oatmeal cream pie. Like, it's super, super soft cookie. Like, I mean, you could draw on it with your finger just by indenting. The texture is like a 2. But the taste of the texture, like in your mouth versus touching it with your hands, that's a straight 1 out of 10. That is disgusting. The cream, they used a different cream. It doesn't taste right. The chocolate chips don't even taste good. They taste nasty. I would never recommend this to somebody. This is gross. This whole box is probably gonna end up in the trash. Like, it is that bad. This is a 1 out of 10. This gets a massive love it still of disapproval. They definitely screwed up. Like, I don't even know. Like, the cream didn't even feel right. Like, the texture of that, I don't know what they did. Every bit of this tastes wrong. Like, severely wrong. Never again. Oh, that's so bad. I wanted to finish it just so I can say I finished it, but man, it is so gross. That is horrible. So, earlier I said everyone likes a cream pie. No. Fuck the chocolate chip cream pies. These are nasty. These are so bad. I would not recommend these to anyone. The taste doesn't go away, and that weird texture like clings to your mouth and tongue. Even though you think you got it out of your mouth, it's not. It's sitting right there. It is so gross. Those are horrible. So don't try them. If you have any friends or family who like them, something wrong with them. That is gross. I would like to hear if you have tried it and what your opinions are. That's a 1 out of 10. That's nasty. Have a wonderful day. Like, comment, subscribe, share the video. And see you again soon. God bless. Peace.